My name is Monica. Like my nickname name is Abdul. That's well known by my family. I'm in senior four. It's my last year in high school. Well, the money that I received, I used it for many things. First was 2,900, and I appreciated that. I used to buy a torch that I would be using at night because I could not open up the light, switch on the light during the night. So I bought a torch, then I bought like 3 pads, then I bought myself shoes and stockings plus a set in order to be ready for the exams. And the 500, I used it for my sisters, I gave it to them, then they appreciated that work that I did for them because they used it for their exams. Yeah, they were feeling happy, they were great about that money. They say that you cannot just get that money anywhere. But if the guest has provided that money, so it's helpful to them and to us also. Okay, the torch, I'll be using it at night to read. Then the set that I bought plus the pens, I'll use them for my national exams that I'll remember the guest for. Encouraging them, like the other girls who were at home, now they are feeling like they want to go to school because they saw that girls would receive money at school. It encouraged them. Yeah, I am. And they are like, they want also to join secondary school if possible, and they say that they are going to do it. Like the other time when they were having their exams, they could call me, come and help me do this, calculate for me this mathematics number, then I calculated for them. And they were happy. Now they have all passed. Yeah, no one repeated. All of them have passed to the next classes. Yeah, I am. I'm feeling confident. I have confidence in myself.